It's year zero. The time before everything. Nothingness dominates the vacuum of space. Amidst the emptiness, quantum fluctuations bring particles in and out of existence. But at one precious moment, something magical happens that changes everything. In an instant, the entire universe pops into existence with an incredibly hot and dense quark gluon plasma. Fast forward hundreds of thousands of years, and the soup of elementary particles, cool enough to turn into the gas that will eventually become the stars. With these massive globs of gas and a few hundred million years, grow the first stars and eventually entire galaxies, filled with hundreds of billions of stars. Planets have yet to be formed. Through the continuous creation and destruction of the stars, came filaments necessary to create everything you see today. Supernovae are the gods of everything that makes us, from dust to dust. From here, wait for billions more years, and the Milky Way galaxy begins to form. On the outskirts of this galaxy, Earth makes its debut as a molten ball of stardust. Earth cools, an atmosphere forms, water coalesces, and microbial life begins. Biological evolution takes hold, and an explosion of life ensues. First with single-cell algae, fungi, plants, and finally animals. Jellyfish being some of the earliest, alongside the trilobites. Coral-producing sea sponges spring to life, beautifying the ocean floor. Crabs and all sorts of creepy crawlies appear, eventually crawling on shore, starting the next major phase of evolution. Fish grow legs and a permanent residence on land. These creatures evolve into the famed dinosaurs. Incredible biodiversity floods the land and eventually the sky. That is, until the fateful day, the dinosaurs came to a terrible end. An asteroid tens of kilometers wide enters Earth's atmosphere and impacts Earth near modern-day Yucatan. Earth is left as a dust-covered ball of fire and ice. The majority of Earth's biodiversity is wiped out in an instant. Fortunately for us, our mammalian ancestors were able to survive. Underground through the worst of it, a new beginning. Life springs forth once again, primates evolve, and eventually our ancestors begin to closer resemble our modern form. The next stage of evolution begins: tool making, harnessing, farm, shelter, and the emergence of culture. The age of abundance has begun. Customers, agriculture, permanent residences, advanced transportation, the Industrial Revolution and the steam engine, enabling the distribution of goods and ideas at a scale that once seemed impossible. Planes and cities touching the sky, all leading up to the computer, harnessing the patterns of the universe at anatomic scale. Cheaper, faster, smaller, cheaper, faster, smaller. The age of artificial intelligence is upon us. Every word and image in this video was generated by an artificial intelligence. Where will the evolution of our universe take us next? Now it is up to you to decide what will happen next. As intelligent beings, we have the unique opportunity to explore everything from the microscopic to the stars. What will you choose?